Please keep it clean. Ladies and gentlemen, Gil McKinney. Thank you.